At minute 39 to go in regulation, 7-4 Biohazards. This one's almost over. Dave, up to Stekla. Dave lifts it up to Cheese, who lifts on it. Off to Jesus Stick. Funny playing free safety here. He's hounded and loses the prop. 40 seconds to go. And I think with the final 30 seconds to go, they're going to leave off icing. Especially with the 3-goal lead. Nope, off set the stick. 20 seconds to go, and this one's just about over. Everyone stops skating. The Biohazards are going to finish the regular season 8-2 as they win here tonight by a score of 7-4. That makes that last save. So, Biohazards win. They improve to 8-2. Lightning lose. They fall 6-4. And that's the last regular season game for both teams. Biohazard's next matchup will be Thursday night, as they are the now officially clinched a 2-seed. So an impressive season for the Biohazard's regular season has come to an end. And we'll be right back with TD Bank Biohazard's post-game live right after this to wrap things up and award our 3 stars of the game. This is Jake DeMayo. Thank you for watching another regular season of Biohazard Hockey.